everyone, and welcome to Fantastic Science. Today, we are going to do a shadow puppet experiment based on one of our favourite characters, the Gruffalo, created by Julia Donaldson. In the story, the Gruffalo's child, a mouse, scares the child by making a scary shadow on the ground. We are going to experiment with different materials to learn how shadows are formed and to see which one makes the scariest shadow. Let's take a look at what you will need. A piece of thick cardboard. A piece of tracing paper. A piece of clear cellophane or plastic. A piece of colored cellophane or plastic. Some craft or lolly sticks. Some tape. A pair of scissors. A torch. And the Gruffalo cutout templates. Remember, you will need to do this experiment in a dark room or at night. It will also be easier to do this experiment with two people. Let's get started. Step 1. Use the templates to draw one of the characters on the cardboard. You can draw your own Gruffalo characters if you prefer. Cut out the shape. Now draw the other characters on the tracing paper, colored plastic, and clear plastic, and cut them out. Step 2. Use the tape to attach a craft stick to each shape. Did you know? The Gruffalo was written by Julia Donaldson in 1999. It has sold over 13.5 million copies and has won several prizes for children's literature. It has also been made into an Oscar-nominated animated film. Step 3. Now, let's experiment. In a dark room, hold the cardboard puppet in front of a wall. Ask a friend to shine the torch on the puppet until you see a shadow. What do you notice? Shadows are made when an object blocks light. A solid or opaque object will block the light totally, creating a dark shadow. Opaque means that you cannot see through it, like our cardboard mouse puppet. Now, try moving the puppet further away from the torch to investigate how the shadow changes. What do you see? The further away the puppet is from the torch, the smaller the shadow. The closer the puppet is to the torch, the larger the shadow. Now let's try the other puppets. Tracing paper is a translucent material. We cannot see clearly through translucent materials. However, our tracing paper Gruffalo puppet still blocks the light to make a dark shadow. Colored plastic is also translucent, as we cannot see through it clearly. The owl puppet lets some light through, and turns the shadow orange, but the shadow is not as dark as the mouse, or the Gruffalo. Clear plastic is transparent, which means that you can see through it clearly. Our fox puppet lets most of the light pass through, and the shadow is very light. So, which do you think is the scariest puppet? You can have lots of fun with shadow puppets, and you can even use your hands and body to make scary shadows. Well, that's all for today. We hope you had fun. See you all next time. Goodbye.